Welcome to Sapienza 47. The biolab is located in the caves beneath Villa Caruso, with direct access from within the mansion. Good luck.
Hello.
Caruso, you know where it is. Big mansion up in Sapienza. What are you richest talking? Family on the coast. Dante, put this for me. This would have to be delivered today, and Mr. Caruso is a loyal customer.
Una corazza davanti a lui da truccare su colpi.
Come un giubbotto antiproiettile proprio.
La difesa in fine grande.
Lavoro di squadra eccellente.
Eccellente veramente.
Thank you. I can't let you through, so...
No, no!
Just protecting their investments. They put a lot of dough into this project, whatever the hell it is. And competition is fierce. A lot of industrial espionage in the pharmaceutical industry lately. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, perfect. This is exactly what I needed. Jesus Christ.
Doing? This is not a dump site.
Nah, just protecting their investment. They put a lot of dough into this project, whatever the hell it is. And competition is fierce. A lot of industrial espionage in the pharmaceutical industry. Hey, I read a lot.
Hey, you need to go take a shower. But even if you did, you still wouldn't let you.
Hey, get your butt into gear or you'll be late.
Relax. It's all good. I'll put some pants on.
Don't give me that grief, Rocco. Get your pants on and act like a big boy, or you can get us both into trouble with Chef Marcello.
Oh, please.
Ciao. Could I interest you in some Rotola? It's local.
Oh,
or let me know.
This, man, all this here is just temporary.
Oh, that weirdo is your boss, Rocco. So get your shit together.
Oh.
Oh, I'm sorry. Didn't see me.
Nothing.
Give it to the man, yeah.
Inno, whoa.
What?
Good man. Someone I knew. He was. It was just a tiny little slip up where I work, but even a struck it.
Hey, oh, please! Hey, we need some help here. Okay. Please get some help! Please. You gotta help! Oh my god. Gotta come and help.
You would trouble me? Ferry looks clear, sir. Moving on.
Give my regards to the father.
My son, may I enter?
Hey, how are you?
Marina came by the bar last night, asking for Roberto.
Still pining over him? Really?